Why me? Yeah, oh dude, I would have been pissed. This guy is doing all he can to try and kill me. Your boy Zeus is in it. Aw, dude, GG's in it. That's awesome, dude. And your D&D shit. That's awesome. I fucking blow. And the friends kept asking me about it, and I was like, yo, touchy subject. I've been curating and perfecting this account for 10 years. Sheesh. I always feel bad when I leave games. But at the same time, if I'm not having fun, why play? You know what I mean? Oh yeah. I could easily play it. Yeah. Oh, that's death. Yeah, that was my bad. Let's try that again. I'm pretty sure I can't solo it. Wow. She got dragged? Oh yeah, she did. We can do this. We can fucking do this. Oh, Lark. I've been streaming at night a lot. Do you think I should stream? I still would rather play Dragon Age 2 over Inquisition. A lot of people say 2 was the worst. Yeah, again, everyone has their enjoyments. And games. I think one thing that also angers people is that not a lot of people like the same games as them. Which happens to me a lot. We have a tier 3 here, don't we? Yeah, this is an easy clear. Someone's carrying. Sup, Zaddy? Zaddy? Zaddy sit. Oh my god. Is he leaving again? Gonna be such an easy soul harvest. Fuck. I tried, I'm sorry. Ow. He threw me at the end just to be an asshole. What a dick. PM plus PT. Well, that's me. That's where I come in. What's up, baby? I'm a little bit late. I just stream longer. I've been streaming for 12 hours, as you can see right now. I should really stop. But, you know, why? You know what the funny thing is? I'm not even tired yet. What the fuck? I ain't walking that bitch again. Right, one more Guardian Raid. One more Guardian Raid. And we gotta do the cube. Try fingers, butthole. Elden Ring me? Bro, you see? I wish I had the money. I'm poor as fuck. I would play it on stream just to kind of fuck with people. Like, every once in a while, I'll play it. Like, it's one of those things that you could get off. Like, I would take a long time to play it. I would spend only, like, an hour and a half, 2 hours on it. And then move on. It'd be great content. Because I would be so bad at it. Weekly reset. I need to do Endless Chaos. Tier 1. And we're going... Yeah, okay. Yeah, we need to get... 20 Mayhems. We're all bad at Souls games. I mean, I just literally have never picked up a Souls game. Never. That's why it's like, honestly, if I played it, that's why I think it'd be funny if I played it, because I wouldn't take it seriously and I'd just get my ass kicked. But yeah. I can't, single player games, they scare me. They scare me. Come on, bitch.
Why are you doing this to me, bitch?
I hate this boss. That Miyazaki can just write the story in like a week and then spends the rest of the production figuring out how to kill the player? That sounds about accurate. Oh, someone's already died and it wasn't me? Ha! Fucking loser. I need healing!
Oh.
Nope! Fuck this guy. Big damages. Nice, whoever did that. Invincible, you bitch. I haven't died yet. I don't think people know how flares work. Why is a flare used to find the target instead of finding the target then using a flare to signal that you found one? I feel like something's just wrong there. Look, just because I'm the lowest health doesn't mean you should be going for me. Bro, let him write to me. Bitch. Stay away from each other. This game honestly is hard too. I won't lie. At least I beat the tier 2 tower. This should be the last one. We got this. I'm gonna awaken his ass. Yeah, bring it on, bitch. You're running the wrong direction. bastard! What the fuck? Come on, just die! Just die. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Coming back. Damages? Fuck that tail of yours, bro. Come on, just die! Woo! Needed to be done. Just had to do so much. Hot damn! Yeah, I knew who'd get that. Damn, alright. Time to go home. Let's go home. And then I'm gonna do the cube and then probably go to bed. Hi, Honer. No. Wow. I don't have enough red. Hi, Homer. What's up? What's up, Mark? Oh, wait. I'm Homer. It'd be like, don't! Nice, Marge. I always laughed at that. Did you know, Bart is voiced by a woman? Did you know that? Did you? So it's Ash? I did know that one. Yeah, the upgrading, it's just your gear. You upgrade just your gear. I mean, you upgrade a lot of things. You get shit to do. That just don't take it serious. You know what I mean? Woo! Sheesh! You do get a lot. Got a ticket to the cube, let's fucking go! Great success! I was actually a little afraid of that one. Attack speed increase. Great success! Oh, wait. Oh, I can't do that. Never mind. I was gonna do the cube for the guild. I'm getting lucky, I guess. Great success! Great success! I don't know why I say that every time. People are gonna start saying, why do you do that? I don't know. And then when I don't do it, they're gonna start saying in chat, great success. Great success! Survive. These are the things Troy hates, isn't it? Great success! Ah, reduce max HP. Keep them coming. What are you? Great success! Silver chest. Great success! We're almost to gold. Everyone dies after 100 seconds? Oh, fuck. Not good, I'm almost dead anyway. Can I not heal myself? I guess not. Great success! Oh, come on! I'm not gonna get it. I can't. That's a gold chest. Shit! I forgot you didn't... Wait, you got a tier one- Vic, you got a tier one ticket? Do you? Well, I said I was just gonna do the cube and go to bed. I did say it, but do you have one? Cause guess what? If you do... That's where I have another one. Poor New World. I got another. You want to do the cube with me? Huh, world? You're getting offline to fix your sleep? Yeah, I'm gonna do this last cube. Now you know you gotta really care about your health.
Welcome to the cube.
Welcome to the cube.
Start.
Great success. Great success! Probably want to leave this one only when I'm full health. Great success! We got the bronze one. Great success! I need to get combat readiness. Uh-oh. Fucking ranged. Almost to silver. We're almost to silver. This is gonna be a bad luck one. Unlucky. Still cooldown. So you, whatever the last two are is what you get, huh? Great success. Almost to gold already. Damn. HP drain. Great success! That's gold! We're heading for platinum chest now. Ah, receive poison damage every 3 seconds? That's not good. What the hell? Great success! That barely gave me any points though. We're going for that platinum. Mega lucky. Got barely anything there, but we got mega lucky. Keep it pushing. Cube's trial is coming. That was the trial, right? Lucky. Crit rate. Come on, give me my platinum chest. Unable to use items. I didn't get to in the first place, did I? No, we're not playing this. Platinum. There's one past that? How far does it go? What is going on? Am I stuck? I'm stuck. How far does this go? Diamond? Is diamond the highest? Movement speed, attack speed. Not good. Yep. That. Fuck. So there is one more. That was. Damn, that got hard. Maybe if I took potions, I could have done it. Good amount of silver. I'm just gonna end it here. I'm gonna end it here. Let's see. Let's see who's online. Probably no one. Fucking Dank is online, dude. Alright, we're raiding Dank. We're raiding Dank. Go have fun with Dank, everyone. I'm out for the night. Thank you for coming along. I really appreciate all of you. I'm heading out. Good ass day. I had a good time. I hope to see you again tomorrow. See you later.